Try to imagine a family that's dealing with a birth injury that was totally unexpected. In today's world, they are left to a legal maze.
No voter group and no part of the state opposes the creation of a birth injury fund.
We think that this approach gets compensation where it's needed, when it's needed, without the extraordinary high costs associated with the liability system.
The time is now to make this proposal a reality.
Most importantly, this bill gets care to children when they need it.